wondering about possibility of life after death. And finally, I have a chance to get an answer to my question. There is an ancient evil somewhere in this tomb. It craves suffering and death. Woken it up.